Well, first welcome to Came on my presentation. I'm Jovan Petković, graduate student from ICT College in Belgrade. And here in this presentation, you will see a mixture of the pictures from summer school, campus project, last year map we met, and some met in daily life situations. Hope you will find it interesting. Well, first, a little bit of history of mathematics. As you all know, that going from ancient Mesopotamia, Egypt, and China to Greeks, Indian and Arabic math minds, Middle Age, Renaissance, and after that New Age, we came to this, that ask all of them are seeking for the truth. Is it possible to find a rhyme? Well, first known facts, as you know, is that we didn't invent math concepts, we discovered them. So it's not the language, but the language of the math is the numbers. It's not English, it's not Hungarian, it's not Serbian. It's only the numbers. So if we are over with this language of numbers, we can help ourselves in daily life situations. So this topic will be about presentation about math theory and practice in daily life. To start. Well, first we will start from algebra. Where, let's say, going to Hungary again last time, first time, it was a really, let's say, it was a new experience, but it needed a lot of preparation, planning, etc., etc. So, what we can use from algebra in that preparation? Let's say we want to call formulas are the, formulas are the part of our lives. So, if you want to travel with the car somewhere, you need to calculate the distance. That's the first part. And the second part, let's say we want to go into that country, we need to find cell phone providers, which offer the best terms in that. So if you put that drawing graph or waving the best option, you will use algebraic formulas every day without you even realizing it. But once when you are headed somewhere and you go, and when you reach there, you will forget to say thanks to the algorithmic who introduced the name algebra that later became known as algebra. This is the entrance when we reach the Reger in front of the plaza. So after all this population, let's say we finally get there. Second will be the determining probability. Well, Aristotle said the probability is what usually happens. So we will see that. A real life situation where we think of betting, gambling, everyone's favorite, I guess, is martial law or probability. And one interesting thing is going to a pub or a restaurant, if you want to be fancy. And there is an eternal question. Shall we get a small or a big draft beer? So one example, let's say we are here, there was three of us boys, and three girls also. So we can decide which beer we will take, small one or big one draft beer. So as it known, we'll take the coin to flip, the coin to choose what we'll take. Girls choose the head, big beer, and boys choose the tail, small beer. So we will flip the coin and see what will be the answer. What is the probability that we will get a big glass for the girls, because we must listen to that. The answer is it's around 50%, it's exactly 50%, so it's not bad. And to see what we got at the end, big beer. Next will be the arithmetic inference. Of course, after when we drink that beer, they ask us so kindly to pay that beer. Strange country on the first thought, but okay, what to do? First we will need a currency to see, let's say, foreign exchange, what is it? And then a little bit of arithmetic, shall we pay and how? So when we decide we will use a little bit of arithmetic, we use addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, or it depends on the percentage of the beer, but alphabet, we can use a little bit square roots, exponentials, or logarithmic functions. but I guess next time they will not let us. They will not let us there to join together. So the next one is statistics. This statistic we used for when we went after a few days because we organized ourselves in the Jäger and wanted to go to make show to our hosts how we make a barbecue. So for that we needed in the real life examples what you can use, yeah, finding bases in the politics or media pools, experiments, approximating how many boxes of pizza to buy, gambling again, asking girls dry out if you were to shut. So that's all statistic in the daily life. We went through this, so after we had experience from the past cases, now statistic came in. So first we did weather forecast. Weather model. These computer models are built using statistics to compare prior weather conditions, which are currently weather to predict future weather. Second thing is emergency preparedness. What happens if the forecast indicates the huge storm will hit the Cefason watch, let's say, the wallet down. Emergency teams need to be prepared to ask. They have to measure how many of the liters of wine and each person can drink. So if that storm came, we have prepared the storm in our basement. These are some pictures from the room we have seen. Statistic passed well. There was no storm or rain. Well, this all mixed with Hungarian students, Serbian-Hungarian students. As you can see them there. Now, a little bit of geometry. The grid we can use the geometry in everyday life. If you want to install a new carpet in your bedroom, how many cans of paint you need to buy for the walls, how many bags of fertilizer or say in the garden, rooms, in walls, three-dimensional spaces. And especially for the young ones, video games use a lot of geometry in themselves. I guess everyone is known with Euclidean geometry here, so there will be not a lot of explanation to me. As it's known, geometry is also used in early stage of our lives. We need pictures of triangles, is it a square, is it a circle, or something like that. And in buildings, next pictures you will see are the pictures taken in Eger and Budapest, and I guess you will recognize some of the geometry projects in them. Okay, first, I want to look at what I found, and this is the found on the left picture. This is the picture from the analyzation in the Jäger. So I found a little bit of similarity there. This is taken in Budapest. As you can see, there is a lot of triangles, squares. Everyone who was in Jäger are known with this. This is next by the pool taken. In Cefason logic. Circle, triangle, again triangles on the side. Even on the tables. This one interesting. Okay, in your own way. This is from the statistics page. As you can see, it's a circle, it is a straight angle. Okay, the next will be trigonometry. The primary application of trigonometry is found in scientific studies. So it's using for satellite and astronomy, naval and aviation industry, optimography, land survey. Most engineers also using that. It's also used for measuring the towers and mountains, the distance on the shore, astronomers using that, rocket launch. This is for the using the height of the towers and mountains. Measuring the distance of shore according to the sun. A little bit of astronomy and celestial bodies. Sine and cosine function, fundamental periodic function. Also in the computer music, I use the sine and cosine functions, so the height of the mountains, the height of the waterfalls, the distance of the snow. So next time when you went trekking on the mountains, I guess you will need to, not need, but you can use this trigonometry to measure how tall is the mountain or high. And I will show you on the next example the pictures that we use as well. This is the hill in Tashkent. We was there first time in Egypt when it was in the Temples project for the 1st of May. We made their own traditional barbecue, cooking and knowledge. How they say. We did that once. Hungarian professor today. This guy in the white t-shirt was a really good cook. And I don't know, he's a kid. So, as good mathematician, also good kid. This was for me. So these are other daily life examples and pictures, as you will see now. Accessibility, playful activities, music. Look at funny pictures, sound symmetry, cooking. And summary at the end. Math is everywhere around us, so I guess all of us here is familiar with that. And know that not too many people who are not studying mathematics and other things don't know that. They are not aware of it. So summer school last year and this year was a great experience for us young students and professors also to meet new culture, to meet new countries. To meet new people, to introduce someone, to make friendships, you know, love. And that's all because of the mathematics. At the end, mathematics connects us. Just a little bit more pictures you will see at the end. This is from the family day last year, summer school. Again, I have a picture. This is from the this year Temples. Also this year Temples. Tasting wine, it was called presentation. I guess it was much more interesting than mine. This is the Budapest last year with Erasmus students also. Also one in the center of Vegas, mathematician. In front of the poster, summarizing the teaching stuff. And the last one for the end. The good thing we all make, have good fun, learn something and